this possible, I achieved my dream of becoming a great sailor. But I finally could not accept that in my old age, my body didn't support me. I preferred not to face it and threw my dream overboard.